And welcome back to more of Dead Space. I think I'm gonna keep the green light, you guys. I like it. I dig it. Even though y'all probably can't see my eyeballs because of my glasses. We're trying to get to the tram station. And I'm gonna try to see what I could do about all this junk, because I feel like the creature is gonna be right here as soon as I pass this. Which, okay, we did good. Clearance confirmed. Made it to a room, no complications. Oh my god, we did it. Made it back to the tram station. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, where did y'all want me to go? I am here. I am getting out of here. I need to get some credits for that new suit upgrade. This one's pretty whoa, what the hell? What the fuck? We didn't make it to the bridge. Man, are we stuck? Please tell me we're not stuck. Do not want to be stuck. Okay.
Now arriving at the bridge.
We did it. Hep, Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Alright. Off to comms. Find the rig of Officer Bailey. That thing is still here. I'm kind of scared to go in there, you guys. Man, I need like 10k. That's frustrating. 26 slots and 15% armor. That sounds like what I need. We'll take this suit off once we get the upgrade. Fucking course, you fucked. Oh god, son of a bitch. Goodbye. Goodbye. For that other one. Boom, bye. Y'all ain't got shit on me. Ain't got shit. Ain't got shit. Still coming. And now the bitches wanna come out to play. Let's go then, bitch. Out of ammo. Good, I took no damage. Screw all of you.
Quarantine lifted.
I got items for days.
Local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading.
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station.
Let's do it.
Watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Who's listening? Listening to my, our conversations? Why are you making all that noise? Oh, what the fuck? What is that? Shut up. Oh, I got too fucking close and it cost me my goddamn life. So those things one hit you if you get too close to them, but I thought it was dead, but that's my bad. I guess for now, since I don't have the ammo. Far back at mine. Okay, cool. I'm right here. Now I guess we'll swap out a gun. Ugh, seeing all the squashing is so gross.
technician has been notified. Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference.
My bad.
We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you just 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Matthias out.
Whatever you say, you crazy cultist. This is a boss fight. Bitch. Yo, way too many of you. And you're way too fast. Oh, I gotta go up. Go up, Isaac, go up. Go up! Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Where are the others? He tried to spit at me. Baby. Oh, son of a bitch. Stand still, bitch. There you are. Stand still.
The Valor's in a holding position. Alpha comms array.
Fry. Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, broadcast a signal.
You want me to do what?
Okay, do it. I'll keep an eye on things here.
I gotta like hotwire this. Which ones are attacked? These ones. Here's the only issue, I don't know where they're supposed to go. Guess I just cut the power. Is that right? Is that a... Oh shit, scared the shit out of me. Which way is it supposed to go, though? don't see where a final one is at. Oh man, this is way harder than. Okay, what is it? It's saying that one's not done. Where's the power exactly? I just need to get one to one of these. Oh, to the one of these two. So this is going to be a second. Okay. Instead of going down, I'll go straight across. I gotta go up, so I need one to go up towards this. Which one is this? Okay, perfect. It's the right one. What is the last one I need? Which way is this gonna go? So it's not that way. I'm missing one. Where can it be? There we are. I think this one goes there instead. Yeah. Easy peasy.
I think you got it. Try opening a channel to the Valor.
Exiting zero gravity.
Do it. Who the fuck are you?
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in.
They're gonna be like, what the fuck is this?
Her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
I missed both. Son of a bitch. What Took some weak ass hits. Two nodes. What do we want to do? Let's just go straight towards the HP. Do this. Have this gazillion save. What is this? Number 17? My save data be a lot for this game. Well, stop that. You're dead, man. And you're fucking long as fuck. What the fuck are you? Oh, you turned into those fucking things. Fuck away from me. Fuck away from me. Oh, bitch. Fuck away from me. Does it say USG Ishimura Communications Array? Yeah, sure. Oh, what the fuck? Hi. Weapon upgrade. Don't mind if I do. Alright, do we have enough to sell? Yeah, we got 40. And I got 10k. Plasma cutter upgrade. Let's do it. Level 4 suit. My boy armored up. I still got 50,000 credits. Well, I have no health. I got stasis. Armored up, ready to rock and roll. that's a lot of items down here. Yeah, there about to be a boss fight or something. Something about to go down. I'm sure we will be there. Jesus.
It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Let's do it. We in it. Charge me. Whoa, you thought, son of a bitch.
Manual targeting enabled.
Come on, destroy it. There we go. You ain't got shit, my guy. Yeah, that's why you got hurt. Son of a bitch. I need fucking health. Go, Isaac, go. I mean, oxygen, not health. Holy fucking shit. Oh, man. ADS cannon, let's go, let's do it. Light him up, light him up, light him up. Son of a bitch blasted me back. Oh, damn. Come on. He's hurt.
Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
Whoa, holy shit. Is there any oxygen over here? Look at all these vines. Over here wasting ammo. ADS cannon destroyed. Fuck. I just gotta fucking shoot it. Come on, bitch. There's so many mines.
Is it dead?
Dead and gone. I'll try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Gotta get out of here. Damn, they're all blowing up. Jeez, fucking Isaac is crazy.
Exiting vacuum.
This is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Damn. I got fucked. Can I fit through there? Gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck.
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit it? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor. A rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen.
God damn it!
Gotta get the fuck out.
Valor scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck. Intact.
And the log says that shuttle is a singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Entering vacuum.
Holy shit, damaged the shit out of this.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Come on, Isaac, land, damn.
Exiting zero gravity.
Holy hell, it is trashed. Oh, fuck no.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away. Before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ heaven.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Damn, he said, do this. Good to fucking know.
This is Commander Cadogan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien. And extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
Fuck you, bitch. Stop that. You're still alive? Oh my god. Like, literally none of you left. I just want to launch this over there. Invisible wall. Okay. This doesn't need power. So where am I supposed to take the other power block? I guess I go up the elevator with it. Why are they so damn fast? I'm just gonna bring this with the what the fuck? Bye, see you later. That's what I needed it for.
Mr. Clark? Hello?
Who is this?
I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
All these dead bodies.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Good place to do this. Blew the whole place up. So, no explosions. So, I wonder. Fuck. I don't even want to risk shooting in the room. Fuck, dude. This is gonna be hard. Is it?
Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Homie's trapped. I need power.
Warhead unstable. Contain all
explosive. Where is power? I leave. Can I leave?
Warhead has been ejected. Alerting bridge.
Okay. The warhead's clear.
Damn it. This doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Oh. Not the tall guy. Fuck me. Yeah, this area is huge.
Shooting range online. Caution. Live fire exercise.
Fuck you. Hold on, I gotta reload, guys. Holy fucking shit.
Quarantine lockdown disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Ah, fuck out of here. I don't want to do this. I would unlock all these lockers, though. Got all the goodies. Oh, jeez. Sorry, buddy. That's a tough break. Alright. Yeah, you just keep moaning in agony. Where'd those credits go? There they are. Keep on pushing them further and further away. Nicole, that's not you. Gotta time this. The Damn, you guys are hard to kill. Just when you think it's dead, it's not. These things are all in the way, man. Oh, you're playing Tetris with them. Barricaded that whole entire side. Good place to do this. Darn bitches. Die already, man. Fucking cocksucker, bro. Never fucking go, bitch. Ooh, you're up in my face. A little close for comfort there. Where'd it go? Savage. What the fuck are you doing, Austin? Here we go. That's what I needed. You just die already. Jeez. Over here hassling me. Fire, man. Do I want to go through the fire and flames? This is a rabbit hole I wish to go down. Man, I'm too scared to go down this. I don't care to go down that. Fuck, but I got to. Got no damn choice. Oh my god, you fucking idiot. I don't have any more health either. To stack them. God damn it. I wish I could just push. But yet, can I just hold it? Wait a minute, what the fuck am I even doing over here? Looks like we got to get to whatever the fuck that is. So this is about to suck. Thank you. Fuck you. Bitch, fuck you too. Oh god, this one's on fire. Fuck you, bitch. Cut that shit out. Elevator. Y'all Gucci.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
What? What are you doing?
Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open.
Oh, fuck.
Chin? What did that thing do to you?
Oh no, why you don't get near him? God damn it, Hammond. Damn, Jesus fucking Christ. Trying. Let me save first. You guys, that's gonna do it for the. No. Let's get out of here. Let's get off the Valor first. Let's get out of here. Too intense of a scene to leave the episode. Alright, we gotta bounce. Let's do it. What y'all throwing at me? Shit. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, the fucking cop. I wish there was a store. I don't think there was a store anywhere. Fuck me in the ass. I gotta get the fuck out of here, dude. One hit and I'm gone. I'm a goner, I'm a goner, I'm a goner. I know. I'm so gone. You gotta get the fuck out of here, dude. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, fuck you, bitch.
Warning, heat exchanger offline.
You gotta get the fuck out of here.
Warning, heat exchanger offline.
I'm so fucking dead. I'm dead. I'm literally dead. Oh my god. Such a weak place to get hit, so anticlimactic. Oh man, that was not a fun sight. It fucked me up good.
Immediately. Warning. Primary systems failing.
I just escaped to the exit. Oh, you're the son of a bitch. He's on my dick! He's on my dick! He's on my dick! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He the fucker ran away from me. I think he's on my dick. Yep, he's on my dick. He's on my dick. Still on my dick. And I got no ammo. I got no ammo. I'm so fucked. I'm a fuck boy. I'm a fuck boy. Risk it.
Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid. Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid.
Isaac, get out of there. Fuck. Jeez. Grab it, grab it. Cool. Oh, you fucking kidding me?
It's covered in blood, but I got it. God, I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck, along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker.
Oh man, how are we gonna do that?
Wait, someone opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Yeah, I know.
Exiting zero gravity.
Fucking poor Hamden. Where the fuck is a save point? I need to save this shit. Oh man. That was rough to see. R.I.P. my dude. You guys, that's gonna end this episode of Dead Space. Be sure to do the thing, and I will catch you guys in the next one. See you guys.